just hold him back.
I thought I'd never get through to you.
Reno,
listen, you gotta pull one last
time. Hold on, okay. Hold on, 1 second.
I'm gonna sit the gate, Carl.
Todd.
I'm outside. Take a ride.
How long is this gonna take? I got my own shit to worry about.
Would you like to see your brother this week?
Yeah, what can I do?
I just gotta feel a little bit of
jail, brother. This is a bullshit. I want you to go pick up your brother. Get out of here.
Hey, what's up, man?
How you doing, bro?
I'm all right, man. Hey, man, we off to our new spot. We got a mansion, sweet.
You never did get it, did you, Carl? I need to go check on things in the hood.
Look like base heads and took over the spot. Let's go home.
This is home, man. Get these fuckers out of mom's house. You was born in there. Damn! Real good leaving jobs half finished.
That's cold, sweet.
Man, we can't take care of this from no bitch-ass rapper's mansion.
Look, the world's bigger than this hood.
This is where our lives begin and where it's probably gonna end. And don't forget where you came from, Mr. Uppity-ass nigga.
Now that ain't fair.
Oh. Somebody just crossed out all the writing on the wall, disrespected your hood, and you act like you don't give a fuck. That ain't fair.
Frank Tenpenny, both hardworking members of a community policing unit, have been charged with racketeering, corruption, narcotics, and sexual assault.
I say 20 years.
Try 5 years. Cops always get off easy.
Yeah, I heard that.
Oh, wait. They're exiting the courtroom now.
That bastard Pulaski will probably turn up dead just like the rest of them.
In light of the lack of evidence against my client, the district attorney's office has seen fit to drop all charges against this innocent man.
That's bullshit.
Los Santos will burn tonight.
Ain't nobody gonna be riding in my hood.
I don't know about that, Holmes. Look, the whole city is going up. People are fucking pissed off about this.
People don't know what they want. We all being you. Hey, what's up? You find smoke?
Got it now. Hiding in Los Flores or East Los Santos. Time to
paddle
up, DJ.
All right, I'll get you in here. Look, I know you're down for this, but I gotta go in here alone.
What?
Smoke played me. Tenpenny played me.
They played us all.
Yeah, but you're right. I was a buster when my family needed me the most.
Me? You know I'm
for sure. You always been there for me.
I'm as free as a bird now. And this bird will never change. Oh, and the bird you cannot change. And this bird you cannot change.
Hey, Smoke!
Hey, CJ, I was wondering if you'd show up. I guess we better do this shit.
When I'm born, everyone wanna remember my name. Big Smoke,
You're Pulaski now, this fat fuck? There's no stopping you. Oh, I almost forgot, Carl.
Wait!
What? What? It ain't over, Carl. It ain't over.
take you all. You're mine. Mine. I run this town. Hey! Over here. Hey! Officer Dow, come on. Hey! Assholes, you never understood what I did. 50 of me, and this town would be okay. I took the trash out. I did. And I'd do it all again.
Don't. Don't do it, man. He's gone.
I just want to be sure it's over, man. That's all.
It's cool. Don't need to put a bullet in him. He killed himself in a traffic accident. No one to blame.
I'm just glad it's finally over.
What's up with Smoke?
You know what's up with Smoke. He always saw things a little different than us.
Smoke? Smoke was always on his own, always out for self.
That is the surest path to hell, man. Well, that or 15 microdots and an ounce of mescaline.
Let's go get something to eat.
Sounds good to me.
See you around, officer.